Malaka! If it isn't the eagle bearer herself! You got big since Kefalonia!
And you got old Photios the dog's breath! Last time.
But what?
I haven't forgotten the old days. I owe you one, Photios. No reward necessary.
Ha! I thought I was getting soft.
Begged priests to be jewel thieves.
They didn't take the drachmi or the silver. They knew those sapphires were the most valuable things here. That's priest knowledge.
So, I'm hunting priests. Where do I start?
Priests aren't used to thief business. They probably hid somewhere quiet. Check the caves west of here.
Come to think of it, I found a dead priest. He had a letter on him.
Huh. Well, slap me silly and call me Armis. That's them, all right. Any clues?
It said something about going to Despina Fort to sell their loot. I'll head that way.
Cassandra!
I see them.
Thank you.
Here they are. Bit of blood on them, but the sapphires still shine. News. Found the sapphires.
Should I ask why they're bloody?
Well, the priests couldn't cut it as thieves.
You said you'd do it for free. But we both know that was horse shit. Here, take this.
Here, old man.
Here's a little trinket from the treasury. No one will miss it.
Let's hope not. Or you'll send another mercenary after me. Goodbye, Photios.
If you ever see that dog, Marcos, again, tell him you demand minimum wage.
Thank you.